Interesting nonetheless. Bring up my pop-up chat. And I'm ready to go. So this is about a girl who is apparently trapped in a coma. And the point of the game is to, I guess, make her wake up. Actually, my kind of thing. Right up my alley. So, I guess, with that being said, it's time to begin. Oh, right. My Steam controller. Pass me one of those, controller, darn it. Give me a sec. The batteries keep dying. It's okay, they have replacements. Somewhere.
It's not this vanilla, right?
Yeah. Okay. Got one. So you have one battery, I think. Let's see. Get this out. Wait, oops. That's wrong way. What's this? I think this is the right way. Good.
Water in the fridge. Put some in the fridge.
Okay, thank you.
You got a little light.
What do you mean my little light? Where did that my stream controller go? Jeez.
What?
Right here. I can shake it on myself, you know.
Help me.
Okay, thanks.
You can get me clean.
Okay, I'm trying. I'm about to play an emulator. Okay, anyways. Okay, this should be good. Oopsies. I can't remember what the interact button is. Oh. interact with, and should not be coming up when I do that. This out real quick. Some of these controls are a little weird. Like, it won't let me scroll up, for example. Okay, let me, I guess, restart this? I don't know how to jump quite yet. I guess... Okay, that's awesome. Not really. I'm gonna restart it. Let's see what my options are. That's so weird. I must say, it is getting quite warm in here. I have downloaded some other games as well. So, I started playing Fallout and boring people to death. So I can prevent my computer from overheating. That's a good idea. Okay. So here we go again with this one. Let's see how these controls work. Or are supposed to work. Oh, it even has a loading menu. That's cool. It's made on Construct, so... Full screen. Has a graphics quality. Okay, controls. Jump, I'll put as. Okay, whatever. Good enough. Here we go. Okay, so side crouch, side jump. Interesting. Okay. That's kind of neat. Yep, I can climb. What's this? The old fishing lady knows. What not that much you can do here. Oh, sword. That'll be useful. Oh, umbrella, just kidding. This will help me, glide? Yeah, glide. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Can you just stop doing that? Okay, page down. Is it actually equipped? The controls are... Oh good, it is equipped. I made it a little bit confusing. Let's see. No, not what I meant to do. Okay. They must be switches. Ooh. I'm totally ready to combat whatever is in here with my trusty umbrella. Pressing buttons is always a good idea. Oh, hey. Oh, whoa, I didn't expect that one. A hat? Is it supposed to be like Yumi Nikki? Maybe it belongs to someone, I don't know. Maybe. The mine now, finders keepers. Mine now. Wait, does it just circle? At least the sprite isn't bad. Nintendo Age, yeah, I guess so. Man, these platformers, what can you do? Well, let's take the elevator. You can only go up and to the left or right. Okay. So it can only equip the umbrella. Yeah, it's good for gliding. We go. I guess so. Not just like MapleStory, I mean a lot of platformers are like this. But it seems kind of, I guess you could say it's like that. I don't have any weapons. Oh no, did I... Why do I feel like I'm going in circles? Freaking elevators. Okay. Let's go this way. There was an old lady with a fishing rod I had seen. Oh, it caused the flower to... Okay. There we go. The umbrella. Pretty chill music. Oops, that was wonderful. Yep, I'm a pro. Fishing rod, right? She was there before, I swear. Where'd she go? Whoa. Oh, shoot. What's this? Must probably be related to those switches, I'm guessing. Oh, that must open them. Let's try something else. Which was my... No. Which was my... Okay, there we go. I can't crawl. No, that's not what I want to do. But I'm over here, it's fine. Oh, I see. Yellow needs to be straight up and down, red needs to be horizontal, and blue needs to be off-centered to the... Well, it's off-centered. Like, kind of from the left to the right. I know where to find those. But can you help me remember? Yellow is up and down, orange is horizontal, and blue... Is that? I'll just do this. Okay, so codes for myself to remember. And so it shall be. This is like a jump quest, no way I'd be playing this. I'll tell you that. Well, let me see what's going on here. Okay, I get it. There we go. It's fishing pole, though. Okay, so blue is supposed to be... Oops. This way. There we go. Naturally. Why won't the item stay? That's what I want to know, kind of. Okay, I kind of need the umbrella here. There we go. Got it. Yellow is supposed to be up. Oh, a park bench. What's this? I can just sit like a boss. Yep. Probably for fishing later. If I had to guess. Loop. This elevator seems safe. I could have sworn there was one in here. Maybe not. Maybe I have to swim to the left. Dang it. Well, then where's the last one? Mystery time, guys. Where's the red? I wonder what happens if I go underwater. Yep, that's what I thought. The red one isn't done. Where's the red one then? Oh, here we go. Gotcha. But who are you? Oh boy. Okay. Why do I have a feeling? Dang it. There we go. I found your hat. But you just open an alternate dimension? Okay. That's something, I guess. Wait, this does map or circle around, I think. Weird, why didn't I see it the first time around? I hope I didn't accidentally mess up a game. And yet, where does the water go? Nobody knows. Oh, what's this? Oh! Shoot! Is this to avoid them or? Okay. This place seems a little bit unstable. Okay. The hell? Shoot, how am I supposed to get up there? Oops. Guess I'm dead. What? What? Hello? Blockhead? Okay. Put the doll here. Okay. Things are getting a little bit unstable in general. Well, let's get out of this dimension. Okay. Still don't get where fishing lady went. Not that it really matters. This is new. Okay. Welcome to an alternate dimension. Again. Perfectly normal. Sure. Yep. It's another day in my life. Lead to another. Oh, it just leads back to the broken. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, shoot. Tally ho! Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That is. Oh. Let me do this. Oh. No, it was a trap. No. Rude. It's just rude. I know how to get out of here just fine, thank you very much. pretty sure it involved not being rude. Like the balloons. Okay. No, not this way. Shoot. The toy! Oh my goodness. That's such an annoying sound. I'm turning it down. How do I give it the item? Must appease the rogue tonsil thing. How did I do it before? Why do I still have the hat in my inventory? Well, I guess I'm not really going anywhere here, so we'll figure this out another time. Interesting concept. But weird execution. Let's see, what else do I have? Let's go with like oh, let's go for that one that with the running. What is it? What's versus the lost ones? I think I remember somebody saying this is good. I'll change the OBS screen so you see what I'm looking at. Pretty. Versus the lost ones. Oh, does it not show it? Okay, you know what? I can just pull up a window. Let's do this. There we go. Let's just quickly do that. Go to properties. Well, actually, it's pretty well. I'm starting to lose my voice, surprisingly. Okay. Let's see. Let's go with this. Okay, time to pick my name. I don't know why, but I feel like going. How would I spell it? I don't know if that's... No, let's put the H over here. Next. The blots. General, huh? Okay, interesting. Talk about transparency. I wondered about this sort of stuff, I guess. It's like a choose your own adventure book almost. Oh, this reminds me of the Asari's. I'm not sure if you guys can see this. Like I can. It might be smaller. Interesting. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Trying to guilt me. Too soon after, that's no good. Oh, that's no good. What a nice birthday present. Let's go blue. Okay, so the oh dang, these are some cool powers. Blurg, you curse. Body count. Oh man, this is like choosing stats. Oh, that's ironic, given the name I chose. Ooh. Tricky, tricky, tricky. This is just like Dragon Age. Yep. What? Okay, that's a swear word. What the heck? Holy perk. General. Okay. Yep, time to absorb abilities. The racing weapons? Well, it has weapon. Ooh, perfect. Yeah. What? Oh, wow. Robot, an android. Oh, Android Cromwell. Oops. Oh, man. Motherboard, huh? I get it. Oh, people are actually watching this too with me. That's interesting. But yeah, it's kind of a strange story. Kind of interesting. If my voice wasn't, like, dying, I would be reading it, but... Blue. Holy Rancher, oh god. My god. I'm just, this is a strange, like, it's almost like a choose-your-own-adventure thing. But it's kind of, I don't know how to describe this. Yeah, is it too small for you guys to see? I could switch to something else. I totally don't mind. Have you heard of this? Okay, well, I mean, I could change games. Let's see, because I have other ones downloaded anyway. Let's see what to put. Oh, it's good. But can you read then? Is the text big enough for you? It's kind of like, I don't know, I used to love choose your own adventure books when I was younger. Now let's see. Let's go with... do you want me to continue with it? I could move on to something else. I'm not sure what everybody else's point of view is on that, but... Speak up or forever hold your peace. Yeah, I was recommended, it was recommended to me. Somebody said I'd probably take interest in it. It has a interesting, there's an interesting plot to it and a lot of choices. I really like the idea of having choices in games. As well as it, like, determining your outcome, things like Mass Effect, Dragon Age, anything like that. Even... This is a point. I'm not even sure what I want to do, honestly, Let's see. Actually, I think I was downloading... Let's see if I can find it. Where are you? I should just go to like... Okay, sorry for the wait here. I think it's called, well, it's one that involves parkour. Oh, I keep almost remembering. It's that time of night, you know? It's a game by, I think, you'd find it on Origin. Mirror's Edge. That's the one. Mirror's Edge. In the past? Yes, I am up late. I'm pretty tired. But I'll continue on for a bit. Mirror's Edge. Here we go. Oh, it's not installed. Sad face. Let's see, what else do I have? Do you play Terra? Or Terraria, excuse me. area. You know what? You should be friends here. Like, everybody here is, like, friends with each other. And we love nerds here. We stay in chat. You don't have to watch the stream, I don't really care about that. Well, both of you, actually, if you didn't know that was already the case. I have Terraria. I'd be willing to play multiplayer with people. If you guys like kind of action-y things, I have some that I could play. Also, we could play Civ sometime. I wouldn't mind as long as it doesn't crash on me, which it has a tendency to. Okay. I don't know. It's a hard decision. I need to make sure that I have more games downloaded tomorrow. You know, honestly, I should probably sleep right now, because it's like that time of night. However, tomorrow it won't be like a reading thing, it'll be more fun. It won't necessarily be Fallout, but I have a lot of options here. A lot of interesting looking games. And I have some more classic ones, so. And you know what happened when I didn't sleep? I fell into a coma. True story. Fell into a coma. You think it wouldn't be that bad, but it was like I didn't sleep for like almost, well, I'm still like, it was definitely over a week, maybe 2 weeks. But anyways, I'm gonna go for now. Oh, Fallout Tactics? You know what? I never played that game. You know, you'll have to teach me. But I wouldn't mind. I mean, I play most of the other Fallout, so why not? Yeah, there's a lot of games I think people will like on here. I'll do that tomorrow. Yeah, for now I'm going to sleep for a while, and I hope everybody joins again tomorrow, and tomorrow will be cool. It'll be fun to play with other people. So I'm gonna go to sleep, because I'm exhausted, to be honest. Woke up too early. So I'll talk to you guys later. Hey, Reaper, don't be afraid to rejoin later. We always welcome people. Thanks for joining, guys. Oh, I just realized. I feel so dumb right now. I could have resized it. So dumb. Anyways, good night, you guys. Hope you get some sleep too, or have a good day if it's not that time.